I knew that I was going to be a news anchor. That's why I came here. But I didn't really know how to achieve it. But then when I joined LSPR, especially LSPR TV to be specific, it was here that, you know, I got to learn from seniors on how to actually be one, you know, how I should bring myself up, how I should carry myself as a person if I want to, you know, be a part of this industry. So from there, you know, I started to explore the broadcast industry, and then I started getting interested in this industry, and I started joining a lot more competitions, and then that's how I got where I am today.
LSPR was established in 1992. We began with short PR courses. By 2001, we'd achieved Grade A accreditation and a recognized international standard. LSPR is committed to providing premium quality education. We've graduated many successful alumni and collaborated with more than 50 universities, partners, and organizations around the world. LSPR strives to deliver better and better education by harnessing advances in technology and practical learning in a creative and dynamic environment. Our undergraduate program includes international examinations in partnership with Edith Cowan University, Australia, Northumbria University, UK, City and Guilds, UK, LCCI, UK, and The Hague University of the Netherlands. Our postgraduate program gives successful professionals the chance to enhance their knowledge by studying various international subjects. The LSPR postgraduate program cooperates with Edith Cowan University, Australia, City and Guilds, UK, and Coventry University, UK.
I got to know that the school is accredited as the best communication school in Indonesia. The school is accredited or has got some collaboration with recognized international institutions. And that was the major drive for me to come here.
The program that has been designed to create high quality of graduates has become the reasons why students need to study at LSPR Jakarta. I guarantee that you will have better time in studying and also have a lot of things to learn in order to prepare yourself for the future.
LSPR has always embraced new developments in information technology, how it has changed and continues to change our lives. LSPR Bali is our center for LSPR e-learning, a living demonstration of our commitment to staying at the cutting edge of education. LSPR e-learning, or online learning, enables students to study with flexibility and to personalize their program to save time and achieve more. LSPR e-learning gives everyone the freedom to take a bachelor's degree in public relations and marketing communication anytime, anywhere. LSPR Bali also offers short courses in public relations. With its strong international ties, Bali is the ideal location for LSPR to teach public relations professionals how to be more competitive in today's global era. LSPR does more than provide an education. We actively help our alumni to find great career opportunities. Our Careers and Employability Center gives them career advice and helps link them up with almost 1,000 local and international strategic corporate partners. LSPR is also the Secretariat Office of the ASEAN Public Relations Network and ASEAN Autism Network. LSPR's Careers and Employability Center partners with Indonesia's Hotel General Managers Association, as well as with Indonesian embassies in countries that host LSPR students in their internship programs. We also help and encourage our students to thrive in many non-academic activities. As a result, LSPR students have achieved an outstanding level of success in many national and international competitions. LSPR graduate students gain a nationally recognized professional certification through Lembaga Sertifikasi Profesi and other professional certification bodies. All these factors combine to ensure LSPR alumni achieve an outstanding level of success in their careers and are sought after by many companies. As the capital city and its suburbs develop and thrive, a new masterpiece is born. A bold symbol of progress. A prestigious new landmark to the east of Jakarta. The location is highly strategic, just 100 meters from East Bekasi KRL station, 100 meters from the bus station, and a 5-minute Transpark shuttle ride from the LRT station. Transpark Juanda is a new masterpiece in the form of a modern all-round superblock, combining residential, entertainment, office, and education functions all in one place. All seamlessly integrated under the concept of live, play, work, study. And the London School of Public Relations occupies a 12-story campus with cutting-edge facilities, including a TV, radio, and music studio, a multimedia and editing suite, a research center, computer and English laboratories, a library, auditorium, theater, drama room. LSPR Transpark in Juanda Complex, Bekasi, is one of the most complete campuses in the world, with some of the best facilities. There's an eco-park, modern apartments, a mall, cafes, fitness centers, supermarkets, cinemas, and many more. LSPR Transpark is an international, top-quality educational institution with truly premium facilities. We will continue to go the extra mile to deliver educational excellence in Indonesia and abroad.
Halo, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera bagi kita semua. Salam, Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya. Hello, my students. At this pandemic time, where all activities are online, it is sad, but it does not mean less meaningful. So, I personally would like to congratulate you all for the 50th LSPR Performing Arts Communication Festival and the 26th LSPR Theater Festival, which will be held on January 25th to March 5th, 2021. Of course, drawing back like what we did many years ago to become the school that actively involved in theater production, LSPR held its first LSPR Performing Art Festival in January 2014. It started by LSPR lectures and LSPR communications performance students. The first LSPR Theater Festival was held in 2005, so that was 16 years ago. And for the past 16 years LSPR Theater Festival, we have already produced 290 theater productions. So LSPR is known as one of the school in the world that most productive school in producing theater festival and theater production. LSPR is very serious when it comes to theater, as LSPR believe theater as the basic of communication. Therefore, LSPI become one of the best communication school in Indonesia and one of the best in ASEAN and as well in the world. Besides the 290 theater production, LSPR also has another 15 online performance, one acting museum, 5 dance concert, and 3 custom exhibition, plus another 4 monologues festival and 1 dialogue festival. Not to mention, LSPR also produce 5 book of short stories and monologue scripts. LSPR also present 23 music concert and 18 theater performance. So theater is already in the blood of LSPR. And therefore, LSPR deserve to have the award from Museum Rekor Dunia Indonesia or MURI in the year 2008 for holding the longest theater production during the 4th LSPR Theater Festival. And again, in the year 2015, LSPR received another award from MURI, or Indonesian Guinness Book of Record, for LSPR PAC performance on Acting Museum, which honor LSPR as the first organization to manage an acting museum. So now, with the 26th LSPR Theater Festival, we will present 29 theater productions from 30 classes of communication student batch 24, or the first year student as their academic requirement. Can you imagine 290 production plus another 29 theater production? This means it's very hard to catch up, or it's very hard to beat LSPR when it comes to theater. The theater performance for this coming festival from the 25th January to the 5th of March include a performing art festival, which also present acting guilds, music concert, and music and dance guild. While the theater festival present the theaters with the following title: first, Be the Light; second, The Story of Us; third, Rotasi; fourth, Into Your Eyes; fifth, Amelia; and sixth, The 3rd February; and 7, Walalo; 8, Uli Deng Asa; 9, The Curse Mulut; and the 10, Step Up; and number 11, Pandora; 12, Abyss; 13, From Love to Love; 14, Wirak; and 15, Rumpang; 16, Zora Gavesa; 17, Miracle of Love Story; and 18, The Symphony Within; 19, Legenda Wardana Wangkawa; 20, Bingkas; 21, Missing; 22, Bawang Merah dan Bawang Putih; 23, Home; 24, The Last First Love; 25, Girl Erase; 26, The Age of a Teen; 27, Because I'm You; 28, A Metamorphosis; and 29, Amelorate. So, again, theater is the basic of communication, where all writings, reading, acting, vocal, dialogue, movement, dance, singing, lighting, props, custom, photography, and most of all is the teamwork. So this is the basic of communication and the basic all of activity in a business and art. And of course, the 15 PAC festival will present 2 music concerts from performing arts student batch 23 as their academic requirement for the subject sound, lighting, and stage production. The performing arts student batch 23 class 1 will present music concert on Saturday on the 30th of January 2021. While performing arts student batch 23 class 2 will present music concert on Wednesday on the 6th of February 2021. Also, performing arts student batch 22 will present two short movies as their academic requirement for the subject Fundamental of Performance, Directing to and Devising Performance. So, performing arts student batch 22 class 1 will present their short movie on Saturday on the 20th of February. And also, the performing arts student batch 22 class 2 will present their short movie on Saturday on the 27th February 2021. LSPR is very serious on performing arts. As a performing arts content of theater production, music, singing, dancing, and writing story, all arts involve. Art is creating creativity and innovations. So this activity are all needed in the creative industry. And as of now, and also in the future, people communicate through art and performance. We believe that every performance on stage is a communication activity, which tell us about life in the form of art. Like William Bennett said, the arts are an essential element of education, just like reading, writing, and arithmetic. Music, dance, painting, theater are all keys to unlock profound of human understanding and accomplishment. To all participants, my students from batch 22, 23, and 24, all I can say, do your best and be proud of your class performance, because you are LSPR Pride. Okay, thank you very much. Please stay safe and healthy, and also be happy. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Om Santi 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 Om.
Disclaimer. During the making of all performances made by the different classes of LSPR Communication and Business Institute, observed strict regulations in compliance with the COVID-19 mandatory health protocols imposed by the government of Indonesia.
Hai, kenalin. Nama gue Joshua. Gue anak tunggal yang berasal dari keluarga yang berkecukupan. Tapi orang tua gue sangat sibuk. Bahkan hampir gak ada waktu untuk gue. Mereka pikir materi cukup bikin gue bahagia. Tapi mereka salah. Justru materi itu adalah awal dari semua cerita ini.
Mah, Pa, jadi aku hari ini ikut olimpiade. Terus pesertanya banyak banget. Oh, lagi teleponan ya, Mah. Terus ya, Pa, tadinya aku udah gak mau ikut tuh. Tapi kata guruku suruh ikut aja. Lagi sibuk juga ya, Pa. Ya udah deh. Mah, Pa, aku ikut olimpiade lagi nih tahun ini. Mau lihat gak? Ya udah, aku taruh sini ya.
bagus gak?
Mah, Pah.
Eh iya, foto dulu yuk buat Facebook Mama. Ayo, ayo, ayo. Pah, foto ini.
Apaan sih narsis banget di orang tua?
Buat di post, ayo cepetan. Yang bagus, yang bagus. Ayo senyum, senyum. Kan bagus. Langsung di post.
Mah, Pah.
Kenapa sih?
Aku kan udah lulus. Jadi lulusan terbaik juga. Emang gak boleh ya? Aku pilih universitas sendiri.
Yaelah Jo, ngapain sih nyusahin kamu sendiri? Udah dibayarin juga sama papa. Bagus lagi universitasnya. Udahlah, ngapain sih ribet tau?
Ya udah deh. Wih, Elif, gimana ntar malam? Jadi nggak?
Jadilah, bareng aman kan?
Wah aman mah. Oh ya, gimana BTW? Cewek lo aman?
Aman, dia emang ikut gue aja yang penting.
Oh betul.
Ini bagus tuh.
Oh, jangan.
Kapelan. Oke. Ya. Hai Lia.
Hai Shen.
Gimana malam ini?
Jadi dong, kamu kan ikut aku aja.
Emang kita mau kemana sih?
Udahlah, yang penting kamu ikut aku aja.
Ya, tapi kan aku harus tahu kita mau kemana, biar aku bisa siap-siap.
Kamu kan udah jalan. Ngapain siap-siap?
By the way, kemarin kan kamu baru beliin aku sepatu.
Iya.
Terus tuh ini ada tasnya sama bajunya yang bisa nyicingin gitu. Lucu banget kan? Aku mau ini. Ini bakal jadi next.
Emang berapa sih harganya?
Murah kok, cuman 20 juta.
Boleh ya. Ya udah, tapi kamu ikut ya.
Iya, tapi beliin ya.
Iya, bentar, tapi ya? Kamu ikut ya. Benar.
Benar. Oke.
Okay. Oh iya, Chen. Nanti hang on, lo ikut ya.
Gue.
Iya.
Ikut lah. Lo kan jomblo, makanya gue temenin.
Gitu loh ya sama gue. Nah, yaudah deh. See you guys.
Cabut dulu ya. Bye.
Bye.
Yaudah yuk.
Liv, tolongin gue dong Liv, lu bawa barangnya kan sekarang.
Ada apa
bagi
sih?
Dong.
Kenapa?
Itu si Alex.
Kenapa dia?
Masa diselingkuhin gue?
Oh dia, yaudah deh, ini buat lo.
Ah, thank you Liv.
Itu
lo. Hi Shannon.
Eh,
lo kenapa?
Biasa ngeliat mantannya dia.
Ya iyalah.
Ya, lo pasti bakal dapet.
Udahlah Shen, malam ini kita hancur-hancuran. Siap kan barangnya?
Siap, Nek.
Ngapain? Ini lo. Satu buat lo. Satu buat lo. Satu buat kamu. Langsung Pai. Aja kita.
Cheers.
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 Mana nih, Liv?
Asikin nah, aja
kena nih gua.
Asikin aja dulu.
Gimana tadi malam? Gokil gak? Gokil, hancur banget men gue. Lu dapet dari mana sih?
Adalah koneksi gue.
Wah asli, gokil sih. Lu bisa siapin gak buat malam ini?
Buset, mau lu bawa kemana sih emang ya?
Gue mau check in sama Jade. Lu ajak Shannon lah, berempat kita hancur-hancuran.
Boleh tuh.
Iya kan?
Iya, gue telpon dulu nih ya.
Telpon. Biar gue langsung transfer nih.
Oh iya, coba. Halo, Bos. Barang ada? Oke, bentar ya, tahan.
Ada nih, Jo. Ada?
Ada.
Oke, gue pesen 10 deh.
10? Yakin lo?
Yakin. Atau lo ada yang limited gak? Gue tinggal transfer nih.
Bentar, gue tanyain lagi.
Ya udah.
Bos. Ya, yang murni kemarin masih ada gak? Masih? Oke, 10 nih, Bos. Bisa. Oke. Bisa nih, Jo?
Bisa.
Bisa.
Langsung transfer ya gue ya.
Transfer aja, Bos.
Sip.
Aman.
Aman.
Cabutlah kita langsung.
Oh, iya.
Wah, gimana kerjanya tadi?
Capek banget sih. Baik yang minta cuti ini tuh gaji dinaikin lah. Ya, kamu tahu
ya, biasalah karyawan. Berarti meeting banyak hari ini.
Banyak banget. Oh iya, mah. Itu Bu Broto kenapa ya suka ngirim makanan ke kantor?
Bu Broto?
Iya.
Ah, kayak hampir gak tahu setiap hari. Aja biasa. Dia pengen bikin arisan lagi.
Arisan apa lagi sih, mah?
Wah, kan temen Bu Broto itu teman dekat aku nih. Bolehlah, aku ikut.
Kamu tuh kayaknya setiap hari ada aja arisan. Arisan inilah, arisan itulah, di sanalah, di sinilah. Besok mau arisan kemana lagi?
Ah, kamu mah gak akan ngerti.
Ya gimana mau ngerti? Kamu tuh kebanyakan arisan tau gak? Udah, gak ada, pokoknya gak ada arisan. Gak boleh, gak ada arisan. Enggak, biarin aku aja gak ada arisan.
Mana sih nih HP gue? Hilang mulu, hilang mulu. Mana sih HP gue? Hilang mulu.
Yusua, dari mana kau semalam?
Kenapa sih? Abis hang out. Lagian mama ngapain sih? Masuk-masuk gak pakai ketok lagi.
Oh iya, maaf deh. Terus itu kamu mau kemana?
Gak lihat aku udah rapi. Ya mau cabut lah.
Ini ada apa lagi sih?
Lihat tuh anak kamu, pergi mulu kelakuannya.
Ya udah sih, biarin aja. Namanya juga anak muda kan?
Kamu sadar gak sih kalau misalkan Yusua kenapa-napa gimana? Kita lagi yang ribet.
Harus aku ngomong berapa kali ya biar kamu ngerti. Biarin aja, namanya juga anak muda. Kamu kayak gak pernah muda aja jadi orang tua.
Ih, kamu egois banget ya. Maunya ngurusin bisnis kamu doang. Anak sendiri gak diurusin.
Kamu udah dikasih uang, ya urusin anak sendiri. Ribet banget jadi orang tua kamu.
Enak aja, aku juga ngurusin kali. Tapi kan aku juga butuh kesenangan.
Kenapa lagi utangnya? Kenapa lagi? Arisan mulu. Arisan aja tahunnya. Besok gak usah pulang. Tinggal di rumah teman kamu.
Egois dasar.
Oh my god, pusing banget gue gara-gara tuh orang. Iya, dia ngajakin gue keluar mulu. Gila kali tuh orang. Ya lo tau lah siapa. Lo pikir kalau bukan karena duitnya gue mau sama dia? Enggak lah, gila aja kali lo. Aduh orangnya nelpon, gue angkat dia. Oke, bye. Halo.
Jit, aku di depan rumah kamu nih.
Hah? Ngapain?
Surprise.
Yaudah, tunggu sebentar aku ke depan. Mau ngapain sih?
Hai sayang.
Iya. Kamu ngapain sih kesini?
Kan aku bilang surprise. Yaudah, cepet-cepet Gi. Aku mau ajak kamu jalan.
Tapi aku belum ngapa-ngapain sih, belum mandi juga.
Ya udah, aku tungguin.
Tapi
nih, tas yang kamu mau.
Kamu seriusan enggak sih?
Iyalah.
Ini kan tas yang aku mau. Ini seriusan buat aku.
Iya dong, masa buat yang lain?
Bagus banget. Oke. Makasih ya. Ya udah. Kamu tunggu sini, aku siap-siap.
Oke.
Jo, kita ngapain sih kesini?
Udahlah, kan aku bilang surprise.
Kamu minum-minum lagi?
Surprise.
Itu siapa lagi? Loh, Alif, Shannon, masuk. Loh, Liv, kamu ajak.
Kok ada Jet sama Joshua juga?
Aku ajak.
Ngapain sih?
Ya, kata dia.
Siapkan barangnya.
Oh, siap dong, bos.
Ngapain lagi nih?
Nih.
Hah? Lagi?
Iya, udah langsung aja.
Barang spesial nih.
Kamu serius?
Jit. Jit. Loh. Kamu kok gak pake?
Hai sayang, iya. Ntar aku pake kok, kamu tenang aja ya.
Tapi kenapa kamu gak pake?
Ya, ntar pasti aku pakai kok. Gimana? Kamu malam ini have fun gak?
Kamu gak seneng ya?
Aku seneng.
Ya kalau kamu seneng kenapa kamu gak pakai?
Iya aku bilang kan nanti.
Jid. Shen. Shen.
Apa sih?
Jid tuh sayang gak sih sama gue?
Jid? Ya sayang lah. Emang kenapa Jo?
Tapi kenapa dia pura-pura happy ya?
Jid itu cuma mau duit lo doang, Jo. Lo baru sadar ya?
Ah, sialan! Halo, Liv. Lu lagi ada barang gak, Liv?
Halo, Jo. Gua lagi kosong banget nih, Jo.
Aduh, Liv. Gua lagi butuh banget nih, serius.
Mana bohong sih sama lu, gua. Seriusan kosong ini.
Yaudah deh. Wah, kenapa gak ada sih? Sialan! Ah! Kenapa sih? Ah! Gak ada Joshua. Semuanya, gak ada semuanya.
Jo, kamu kenapa sih?
Apa? Gak apa-apa, Ma.
Serius, kenapa?
Iya, gak apa-apa.
Pak, tolongin dong ini anaknya.
Joshua, kamu ini kenapa sih? Dari gak kemarin, apa-apa. Papa sama Mama beneran gak ngerti kamu ini kenapa.
Ya, emang Papa sama Mama gak akan pernah ngerti.
Lihat tuh, Pak, anak kamu. Kurang ajar banget. Ih,
bisa-bisanya kamu sayang Papa. Orang kamu yang di rumah terus. Dah, Papa mau berangkat kerja dulu. Udah terlambat nih.
Bisa kami masuk?
Mau cari siapa ya, Mas?
Apa benar ini rumah saudara Joshua?
Benar dari mana ya?
Kami dari Satres Narkoba Polda Metro Jaya. Kami di sini mencari saudara Joshua untuk diperiksa atas kasus penyalahgunaan narkoba.
Hah? Joshua? Oh ya, mari saya antar. Jo, kamu ngapain sih?
Apa-apaan nih?
Langsung digeledah aja.
Jo, kamu ngapain?
Ngapain,
kamu kayak gini sih?
Apa-apaan nih, Mas?
Ini barang buktinya.
Jo! Jo, kamu ngapain sih?
Permisi Bapak Ibu, untuk masalah seperti ini, solusinya denda untuk rehabilitasi atau dikenakan pidana.
Pak, apa nggak bisa nih saya bayar dendanya aja deh, biar segera diselesaikan.
Tidak bisa Pak, ini sudah sesuai dengan peraturan yang berlaku. Permisi Bapak Ibu, saya ada urutan sebentar.
Lihat kan Jo, ini semua gara-gara kamu tau nggak? Lagian kamu ngapain sih kayak gitu? Sejak kapan pula kamu kayak gitu?
Yaelah, sejak kapan sih Mama sama Papa peduli?
Jelas kami peduli lah, coba kalau nggak peduli ngapain ngurusin kamu di sini? Ngerebutin aja.
Kirain cuma peduli sama teman sama kerjaan doang.
Maksud kamu apa sih?
Ya kalian sadar gak sih? Kalian tuh gak pernah ada waktu untuk aku. Emang kalian tahu teman aku siapa? Aku berkegiatan di mana? Sadar gak?
Papa jual kerja buat siapa? Buat kamu, buat Mama, buat segala kebutuhan kita yang akhirnya kamu pakai untuk hal sampah kayak gini.
Alah, dari tadi yang dipikirin juga cara nyelesain masalahnya kan.
Kamu berani ngomong cara sampah sekarang ya?
Kenapa jadi berantem kayak gini sih? Gak cukup puas sampai nih Joshua masuk kantor polisi?
Dasar ibu dan anak sama aja.
Dan di saat inilah jarum detik ini berhenti.
Jadi, saudara Joshua, apakah Anda tahu kenapa Anda bisa ada di sini?
Apaan sih? Gue gak butuh nih kayak ginian.
Saya tahu Anda tidak membutuhkan ini sekarang. Tapi saya yakin ini waktu yang tepat untuk memulai. Jadi, apa yang Anda rasakan?
Apa yang gue rasain? Selama ini juga gak penting apa yang gue rasain.
Gimana, Josh?
Gila. Egois juga ya gue selama ini.
Akhirnya gue memilih untuk memperbaiki kehidupan dan pelan-pelan mulai meninggalkan yang lama. Alif, Jade, dan Shannon seiring berjalannya waktu mulai lost contact sama gue. Walaupun gue berjalan seorang diri, ternyata malah ditemukan awal perjalanan yang lebih indah lagi.
Nis, udah gue bilang jangan diangkat teleponnya.
Ya gimana dia nelfonin gue mulu, Gab?
Udah gak ada gunanya manusia kayak gitu, Nis.
Ya abisnya gue kasihan sama dia.
Kasihan apa lagi sih? Dia juga udah mantan lo gitu, tukang abuse. Kuli kali ya mukul-mukul lo.
Ya udah terus gimana?
Sini-sini HP lo, gue hapus aja.
Gimana sih,
Gab? Dia hapus lah, biar gak ditelepon lagi.
Udah ya.
Lo tuh deserve yang lebih baik, Nis. Yang lebih care. Yaudah, kita lagi di kafe nih kan. Mau santai.
Iya.
Mau duduk di mana?
Di situ aja kali ya?
Iya tuh, sama kayak lo jomblo gitu. Gak
usah meledekin deh, kan?
Kayaknya gue kenal deh, Nis.
Hah?
Joshua?
Iya, siapa ya?
Gue Gafri, temen SMP lo.
Oh, Gafri.
Iya.
Temen sebangku gue pas kelas 3.
Iya, parah banget sih kalau lupa. Lo sendirian aja, Jo?
Iya nih, gue sendirian aja. Lo berdua doang?
Iya, kenal ini teman kampus gue, Nisa.
Hai, Nisa. Joshua.
Yaudah, join aja
yaudah
bareng.
Gimana kabar lo?
Gue gimana? Yaudah yuk.
Yuk,
cabut.
Yuk. Yuk.
Gue udah ditelepon nih sama nyokap gue. Udah disuruh pulang.
Oh,
hah?
Gue balik duluan ya.
Yaudah.
Bye.
Hati-hati ya, Gaya. Nis,
ya?
Lu balik sama siapa?
Gue pulang sendiri sih, soalnya supir gue harus jemput nyokap gue.
Oh, ya udah, lu balik sama gue aja.
Hah, serius Jo? Gue gak enak, udah gak apa, gue sendiri aja gak apa.
Santai lah, lu kan cewek, masa balik sendiri?
Ya, gak apa-apa, sumpah gak apa-apa.
Ya udah, ayo sama gue aja, yuk.
Ya udah deh.
Sekarang hidup gue mulai berubah ke arah yang lebih baik. Gue udah mulai dekat sama orang tua gue. Hubungan gue sama Nisa juga berjalan lancar. Nisa pelan-pelan bisa membawa pengaruh positif dalam hidup gue.
Jo, kamu kenapa? Ih, kok nervous banget sih?
Iya nih, soalnya sebelumnya aku belum pernah dinner kayak gini.
Hah, masa sih? Sama sekali. Berarti kamu ya makin dekat sama orang tua kamu dong.
Iya sih. Ya, aku pengen ini semua jadi awal yang lebih baik aja untuk kedepannya.
Udah lah, Jo. Gimana pun itu kan orang tua kamu.
Iya sih. Yaudah yuk. Kita masuk aja.
Oke.
Okay. Oh, udah datang.
Hai, Nak. Hai, Nisa.
Halo, Tante.
Halo.
Halo. Hai, Nak.
Hai, Ma. Halo.
Tante, hai, apa kabar?
Alhamdulillah, baik. Baik.
Makan yuk,
oh, iya.
Ayo
makan.
Udah tante siapin loh.
Duduk, duduk.
Makan dong.
Duduk.
Enak loh. Udah, gak usah malu-malu. Makan
yuk
aja yuk.
Iya, makan-makan Jos. Makan.
Yuk.
Bisa.
Iya. Ya habisin loh. Kalau mau nambah bilang loh.
Iya.
Masakan tante nih pasti enak. Iya gak?
Iya dong.
Yakin sih.
Oh iya Jo, gimana sejauh ini kuliah kamu? Aman gak?
Aman kok, wah.
Oh,
Bagus dong kalau aman. Kalau kamu gimana Nisa?
Aku paling lagi persiapan UTS aja sih Tante.
Oh UTS, kemarin Joshua baru selesai UTS.
Iya Joshua juga.
Nilainya bagus.
Iya, dia juga cerita ke aku.
Itu, kalau kalian berdua gimana?
Ya ampun mah, udah datang berdua ya pasti masih baik lah.
Ngapain apaan sih pak, so asik banget.
Ayo udah yuk, lanjut ya, makan.
Makan-makan,
abisin, iya,
abisin. Abisin ya.
Ntar kalau mau nambah, bilang aja. Aku bilang. Iya.
Wah gila,
seru banget.
Wow, keren banget.
Aku tuh mau banget gabrak
kebarang. Lirian, dia harus menjadi tahan loh.
Kurang ajar ya, kamu mah seneng banget aku disengin terus.
Ya abis gimana, emang cuma kalian berdua doang bisa bikin aku ngakak.
Aku seneng banget, makasih
bentar ya. Bentar dulu, kayaknya ada telepon ya. Apa nih? Halo, Pak.
Oh Jos, kamu ya? Udah sampai?
Udah, Pak.
Coba lihat ke belakang.
Loh, Mama sama Papa di sini juga?
Iya, kita cuman ya datang mau lihat pantai karena kasihan mama di rumah terus kan bete dia.
Oh. Oh,
Om Tante apa kabar?
Baik, Nisa. Nisa apa kabar?
Alhamdulillah baik, Nisa.
Nis, sini.
Om Tante aku sana dulu ya.
Iya, Nisa. Gimana, Jo? Seneng enggak liburannya?
Enjoy kok, Mah. Teman-teman juga suka banget. Makasih ya, Mah. Pak. Setelah apa yang aku perbuat selama ini, mau Papa masih perhatian sama aku. Sekali lagi, terima kasih dan maaf ya, Pak.
Jo, udahlah. Kamu kan anak mama sama papa. Anak kan anugerah terbaik dari Tuhan. Udahlah, Jo. Lagi pula selama ini mama sama papa kan yang nyanyain kamu. Masalah yang kemarin kita jadiin pelajaran aja ya buat kita bertiga.
Ya, Jo. Bener kata mama kamu. Ya, papa selama ini ngerasa papa kurang perhatian sama kamu. Kurang peduli sama kamu. Tapi semoga kedepannya kita bisa menjadi keluarga yang lebih baik lagi ya, Mah.
Iya.
Iya, Jo.
Makasih ya, Mah.
Ini kita panggil Joshua aja. Joshua?
Ya. Ah, Mah, Pak, aku ke situ dulu ya sama
oh, iya.
Teman-teman.
Mama sama Papa juga pergi dulu ya.
Iya, oke.
Dah, Jo. Have fun ya.
Thank you, Mah. Thank you, Pak. Astaga. Ini ada apa?
Ya beginilah akhir cerita gue. Hubungan gue sama keluarga gue membaik. Gue punya lingkungan baru yang suportif dan gak memandang gue sebelah mata atas masa lalu gue. Memang awalnya gue masuk ke dalam lingkungan dan gaya hidup yang salah. Tapi Tuhan selalu punya cara buat ngasih pengalaman hidup berbeda-beda ke setiap manusia. Dan gua salah satu yang dipilih untuk melewati cerita hidup yang cukup pahit di awal, tapi manis di akhir.